Yo, what's up guys, my name's NumberOnPred, and today what I'll be bringing you guys is a pretty insane 59 gun streak on the map Flooded, and it's good because, you know, it's on my new account, which I was like level 19 or level 20, I'm not entirely sure, and as well as that it was on Flooded. It's a map I don't really play, I haven't really given it much of a chance, but it's actually a really good map if you ask me. I gave it a go late that night, just playing with Ocean Aller and Ignite this game, and we was all actually getting on streaks, and I got on like a huge streak obviously, and it was actually kind of a fun map to play, so I might give it a chance next time. But it's definitely a good map for free for all. I never disgraced it or, you know, disrespected it in free for all, so I'd definitely give it a go if I was you. I wouldn't like opt to leave the lobby if this map does come up. But yeah, that's basically it for the gameplay. I haven't really done a commentary for a while either. I mean, like, the last 5 days was probably the last time I did a proper commentary. So, nice to hear my post-commentary voice back again, I hope. But, yeah, today what we'll be talking to you guys about today isn't actually a commentary. Well, it actually is a topic. It's actually a, you know, commentary-based video, actually, because it is Would You Rather. And this is episode number 2 where all of you guys can leave a comment down below asking what you guys want me to answer, whether it be Would You Rather Do This or Do That, Would You Rather Have to Live With This or Live With That. For example, you know, those are a couple of examples there. But you guys will probably see from some messed up questions I get in today's video, probably haven't actually looked, but they'll probably be messed up knowing the people that usually leave them down below. So, yeah, so it's going to be me answering your questions throughout the video. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. And if you guys want to leave your own questions down below, please feel free to. Please drop a like rating while you're at it as well. That'd be appreciated, just to, you know, get a number of how many people are enjoying this series, and how more I might do it more consistently in the future if I do get a lot of feedback and, you know, positive ratings on this video, I guess. So yeah, without further ado, I'm going to jump straight into it. And the first question is from Graham Sargent, and his question is, would you rather eat the same meal for the rest of my life or drink the same drink for the rest of my life? That's easy. I'll probably have the same drink for the rest of my life. And if you guys were to ask what the drink it'll probably be, it'd probably be water, because obviously that's the most healthy. And if I was to choose Coke, which would probably be the most tempting, I guess, it probably not be, obviously won't be healthy considering, you know, it's got lots of sugary substances in it, and it's not going to help your teeth, and overall it's not nice after all, actually. And I've actually had a lot of Coke in one day and actually almost threw up, so I'd probably rather have water instead of Coke. But then again, I'd rather have the same drink for the rest of my life, and there's a lot of food out there and there's a lot of food to try, so why not just stick with one meal when you've got plenty of other meals to go for? Okay, so thanks for that question, Graham. My next question is from Subscribe For No Reason, the gaming channel, and his question is, would you rather eat shit or compost? And that's another easy question. I'd probably rather have compost because it's not exactly full-on shit. It's like mud and nutrients for plants and that, and it's probably not going to be as disgusting as eating, like, pure shit, because obviously your mouth's going to stink worse than compost will. Our next question is from Initialization, and his question is, rather you would, doesn't he mean would you rather, but whatever, I think he meant would you rather get a pentamab or a pentachem strike. And I'll probably get a pentamab, well, definitely get a pentamab considering I've already got a pentachem strike. Pentachem strikes aren't exactly, I reckon they're easier than pentamabs in my opinion. Just because I got one in that first attempt, and I've never actually run support in a Modern Warfare 3, so I'd probably rather get pentamab. And it'd be interesting for me to jump from a triple mob, which is my highest, you know, like, mob achievement, I guess, in MW3 to a straight penta. So thanks for that question. The next question's from I'm Truthify, and his question is, would you rather stand up and piss myself or sit down and shit myself? That's probably the easiest question I've answered, and the most generic, the one I've seen the most in most Would You Rather series. I'd probably stand up and piss myself, obviously, because I won't have that smell sensation, the horrible smell sensation, should I add. And plus, pissing myself, there's more ways to cover it up, I guess, pretty much. So yeah, thanks for that, Josh. Next question is from Addy, and his question is, would you rather have no legs or no arms? Thinking about it, I'd probably have no legs, because your arms, like, have more uses to them rather than having no legs. You could probably get around with a wheelchair, although it's not nice, I completely understand. I mean, I do feel for those who are disabled in wheelchairs and that, But I think you could be worse off without arms, because, as I said, your arms have more of a use, and you can't masturbate, though. I mean, it'd be kind of awkward trying to masturbate with your toes, if you ask me. That'd be kind of weird. But, yeah, thanks for that question, Addy. The next question is from Connor Skelly. And before he starts raging at me in real life, he asked me this question, and it is on the screen of what he asked and the second part of it. But his question is, would you rather plow Dirty Deborah or Milfy Marie? You guys who don't know me in real life will have no idea what this is all about, and I'm going to keep it like that because I don't want to advertise who Dirty Deborah are and Milfy Marie, although I think you guys around the block know who she is, if you know what I mean. I'm joking, but yeah, so I'd rather plow Milfy Marie. It's kind of like a personal, not personal, but like a small group concern question, so only a couple of you guys will understand. I'll probably plow Dirty Deborah, considering I smash the shit out of Milfy Marie every day, every night. Bust her pussy. I'm joking. You guys won't understand, as I said before, but yeah, it'd probably be Milfy Marie. There you go, Connor. Not Milfy Marie, Deborah, there you go. So, next question's from iCarnage, and his question is, would you rather fall off a cliff and die, or fall in lava and burn to death? That's probably an easy one. I'd probably fall off a cliff, because then again, I can, you know, get the breeze before I smash a face in on the hard, rock-hard floor. So, there's that question done, and plus I hate burning. I mean, I've burnt myself and scorned myself, or scorched, I can't remember what the word is, scorned myself with, like, tea in that before, it fucking hurts. So I can't imagine what lava feels like. The next question is from Borta, and his question is from, would I rather have no video games or no computer? And in brackets, it says no computer means no YouTube uploads. And to be honest, I'd probably rather have no video games, because I can get the only reason why I play video games is to record and upload to YouTube. That's pretty much my own motivation of playing Ghosts. If I had the choice and I never did YouTube in the first place, I probably wouldn't even have Ghosts at this point. So I'd probably just use a computer, because then I've still got loads of gameplays to upload, and I could just upload other stuff anyways if I didn't play video games. I'd probably find another way around it. So yeah, thanks for that question, Vort. That's actually a good question. And the next question is from FC Masterdam, and his question is, would you rather lick shit or drink puke? And actually, I've not drunk puke, I mean, I've had puke in my mouth before, once a girl threw up in me. I could actually do that as like a little story, but then again, that has happened before, and I know what pukes taste like, it's fucking horrible. But I'd probably lick shit, because that's only licking it, and drinking, ugh, that's horrible. And I know what puke tastes like, so it's fucking disgusting. So I'd rather lick shit. And the next question's from Iron Pumpers. And his question is, would you rather be blind or deaf? I'd probably be deaf, because there's a lot of beautiful things in the world. That sounds really weird saying that. But then I'd probably rather be deaf, to be honest. And the last question really quickly is from iCellify. And his question is, would you rather walk barefoot for the rest of my life? I'd probably slap box with the bear, because I'd fuck it up, blood. I'm joking, but I'd hate to run barefoot, to be honest, or walk barefoot for the rest of my life, because it'd be horrible. But hopefully you guys enjoyed today's episode. Be sure to drop a like and a question down below, and I'll see you very soon. Peace.